Example number 1. A cell of EMF 1.5 volt having a finite internal resistance is connected to a load resistance of 2 ohm. For maximum power transfer, the internal resistance of the cell should be. Options are 4 ohm, 0.5 ohm, 2 ohm, none of these. See, they have given EMF of the cell is 1.5 and internal resistance is given finite, right? So external resistance is given, it is 2 ohm. So for maximum power transfer, what should be the internal resistance of the cell? See, condition for maximum power transfer is external resistance should be equal to internal resistance. That is, capital R should be equal to small r, which implies small r should be equal to, they have given capital R is 2 ohm. So internal resistance of the cell should be 2 ohm. That is option C. So this is called maximum power transfer theorem.